so we're done. Mm-hmm. It looks delicious.
Is your stomach been eating itself?
It's eating itself totally. My husband was dying over here. He's like, oh my gosh, you guys are killing me. Every time it's a cook day, he's like, can I eat yet? Can I eat yet? So yeah, it's so fun and it looks delicious. So can you show them your plate, Chantel?
I will show them my plate.
Chantel has opted not to have a bun, but this very Trisha, she likes buns, so she's just...
So I have some gluten issues, so I'm not having the bun, but I am having the lovely potato salad. I figure that's gonna be my carbs, so.
Yes, it's a good carb, but it's not gluten, so.
But yes, so and you know, a little fewer, less calories with it, the bun.
Not gonna
harm anything, is it?
No, and I'm all about the bun. So let's take a bite so that we'll go. Oh, here, I'm gonna show you my plate with the bun on it. Sorry, dudes. Ta-da!
Does your bun talk?
It does. Eat me now.
Yeah. I heard somebody say something like that once.
Yes, so here we go. I'm gonna put this back up and you can watch us eat because it's gonna be so good. Mm-hmm. Oh, you might need to I can't wait.
Well, I didn't wait, I took a bite, but I would like to say cheers to our barbecue.
Cheers to the first barbecue of the season.
The last barbecue by any means.
May there be many more.
And many more.
Singing fairies as usual. Now I'm gonna have a bite of my burger because it's just like, again, right here we go. So good. So good.
Okay, so well, thank you so much for joining us here at Sixty Fairies today with our first barbecue. And as per always, I'd like to say, hit that subscribe button, please. And
don't forget to subscribe.
And you're welcome to like
now.
Our videos and share the videos as often as you like.
Well, the pine nuts are delicious. Okay, now I need to try a bite of potato salad.
The portobello mushroom is fantastic.
And potato salad with lots of dill.
It's a perfect potato salad.
Isn't it yummy?
And I'm gonna try our little corn. Our little tiny baby corn. So, when I melted the butter to brush onto the baby corn, I added some sweet chili flakes to the butter. And I can taste that in the
nice and heat.
Corn.
Nice.
A little bit of heat and some sweetness.
So good. And the salad dressing and the whole thing is just delicious.
Thank you. It's Chantel's favorite salad.
So that's what we're calling it. So you can find this video underneath Famished Fairies.
Because I think that's where we're gonna be putting all of our eating videos from now on. They kind of have a little bit of a flavor of their own.
They do. All right, thanks for watching us. Ciao. See you again soon. Stay safe.